We're joined now by Northeastern junior forward Andrea Renner following a 4-1 victory over number 10 Boston College on Friday night at Matthews Arena. Andrea, always sweet to beat Boston College. This was a very hard-fought game, a physical game. Two big points in the standings. What do you take out of this big win?
I think we started off really strong. We came out, scored a couple goals. Second period wasn't what we wanted, but I think we came out in the third, realized that we needed to be better, and the scoreboard showed. So,
you scored a big goal late in that first period off a pretty nice assist from Maddie Hartman. Take me through that goal.
Yeah, it was a great pass from Maddie. We were going, I think it was like a 2-on-1, and I was screaming for the puck, so she saw me right away, and she always passes around the tape, so all I had to do was tap it, and it was a great pass.
Coming off of two good results in Belfast against Clarkson to now beat another ranked team, 5-1-1 against teams in the top 10 so far this season, how has this team been able to rise to the occasion against tough competition?
I think we just dig deep. We have a lot of depth throughout all of our lines and all of our defensemen. From the goal line out, we're always just pretty consistent. We believe in each other to always get the job done, so that's the most important thing too.
What's it going to take to beat this tough BC team again tomorrow and get 4 points this weekend?
We need to recover, make sure we take care of our bodies tonight. Just come out with the same intensity as we did in the first period, and I think you'll like the result.
All right, the Huskies and Eagles will lock horns once again tomorrow at Connie Forum, opening faceoff set for 2 p.m.